This Finn scooter is on private property. See that line in the concrete right there? City sidewalk on the left side of it? Private property on the other side. It needs to be picked up. Right in the middle of the walkway. And there's space, they're going to put it right over there, out of the way. But no, they leave it there in everybody's way. More tech litter in the damn way. Not the place to leave tech litter. Blocking access to the button over there. You people are morons. Another piece of tech litter. This is not the place to leave it. Moron. Always blocking up the walkways with this junk. Why do you gotta do this crap, huh? Why you gotta block up the sidewalks? Tech litter! It's in the way! Get this goddamn crap parked someplace where it ain't nobody's way. Don't leave this junk here. It's not where it belongs, people.
Mistake in my house. It's nobody's fault but mine. Well, well.
I do believe that car shouldn't be parked there either. What is it that people don't understand? Wheelchair access! Scooters! They don't belong there! It's supposed to be parked down there where those birds are. Those bird scooters? That's where you people need to park your junk. Stop parking your scooters on that sidewalk, moron. Put them where they belong. If you operate an e-bike or scooter franchise in the city of Atlanta, if you think I won't fuck your shit up when it's in my way, think again. Ask Bird Scooter how many of theirs I tore up. And line. And jump. When they were here. I have a legal right to remove any obstacle that's in my path. Being a disabled person that uses a mobility device. If it's an obstacle, it will be moved. You understand me, moron?